An Arizona school district fired a teacher for an inappropriate social media account. That teacher was the former president of the Spokane NAACP, Nikichi Diallo, also known as Rachel Dolezal. She served as an instructor at the school. In 2015, Diallo made national headlines when it was revealed she lied for years and misrepresented herself as a black woman.